Hey guys, welcome to another video today, and today we are going to be playing Castle Cat Epic Story Quest. So this is a game that I actually saw quite a while ago, aka yesterday, and I felt like playing it and I wanted to record it, so here I am. So we'll just get straight into it. Before we get into it, like the video, subscribe, click that little bell so you don't ever miss a video. And we'll get into it now. Hey there, you must be the new guild leader. I'm the brave knight Conan, protector of Catania. I'm here to help you start up your very own hero guild. Put on a proper outfit and meet me out in the guild area. Oh my god, yeah, I get to choose it. Yes, me. I want to be a wizard. This is true, right? What? Okay. What if I go there? Yeah, I'm gonna go there. Change my name. Yeah. Whoa, hello again. Small fry, like you will never defeat me. And who's this ugly person with you? Geez, I can't be bothered to suck your weak hero. Zombies, take care of him.
It's the evil Pugmancer. And zombies,
we have to stop them. To the quest board. So guys, I keep blocking the speaker. I'll be back when we have the thing. When I can, we could hear me much better, and I don't have to block it.
Okay, guys. I hope this is much better for you. Because I'm wearing headphones, and I don't know if that makes it better or not. Okay. Anyway. All quests have a level requirement and at least one skill requirement. Meeting quest requirements increases the request, the great success chance of the quest. Earning a great request, a great success, gives you all the rewards shown in the box. Assign me to the story quest by tapping the empty slot. Okay, as you can see, I am level 1, and I have the heroic skill, just what we need. Now that I'm assigned, all requirements are met, so now the great success chance has increased. When a quest is started, you can click this button to enter the battle. Welcome to the battlefield. By defeating enemies, we can finish the quest faster. So let's beat up some zombies. Tap on the enemy to damage him. And tap on a hero's portrait to use their attack skill when it's ready. Yeah. Okay, guys. This is actually really fun. Oh, whoops. Oh. Okay. Yay, return to guild. At least we got some loot. Let's collect it. Okay. Yay. 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 Sweet. Sweet. Good pay for some hard work. Someone's coming. Hello, I'm looking for Conan the Knight. Oh, that's me. Who are you? I'm Katniss, the Archer. Whoa, an Archer! I heard you're helping with the new guild. I would like to join you. That's fantastic. Of course you can join us. We need all the heroes we can get to defeat the evil Pugmancer. Now that Katniss has joined us, it would be a good time to upgrade our fortress. Okay. Look at that new fortress. It's amazing. Now we can serve four heroes on quest instead of just one. So you've got yourself a friend? Think you're stronger now, do you? Stronger than a dragon, you think? Dragon? You don't have a dragon? Oh, but I do, and it's coming for your stupid guild. Oh god, okay guys, I'll make sure when the dragon's coming. Okay guys, never mind. We weren't actually versing the dragon because the levels they were too low. Oh, who's this? Oh, never mind. Oh, that's me. Never mind. How do you feel, Katniss? I feel much stronger. I'm sure I can take care of that flying lizard now. Oh no, I don't want to exit. Ah! You go, Katniss. I want to join the battle too. As you can see, building a strong guild is essential to defeat the. So let's get our third recruit. Okay. Here are recruited, Francis. Hey, is this the Cat Guild? Hi, yes. We got gold for throwing fireballs at dogs here. Well, yes. Perfect. Sign me up. What a special fella. Okay. Oh, this is such a good. Okay, guys, I'm gonna end this video here. Hope you guys enjoyed. Subscribe, like. And if we can hit one like, I'll make another one. So, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye. Whoopsies, guys, I accidentally paused it. So, see you guys in the next video. One like, and then I'll make another one. Bye.